The Delaval family lived at Seaton Delaval Hall for over 100 years, until the death of the last Delaval in 1822. Seaton Delaval Hall then passed through a series of owners and it fell into disrepair. The building was open to the public in 1950 and is now managed by the National Trust.